This is a laboratory used by multiple lab groups at SDSU where we conduct our research. SDSU's CMIL, which is Coastal and Marine Institute Laboratory. Folks here work on a really diverse array of topics, from seagrass ecology to kelp ecology to understanding carbon flux in the environment, algae growth, all of these things. So I thought it would be great to connect with a community college to be able to extend research opportunities to students who may not otherwise have these opportunities.
I'm in my second year at Mesa, and this program has really helped ignite that passion for the environment, for the ocean. Marine ecology is fully multidisciplinary. So you're not just working with marine ecosystems, marine life. You're learning how to solder, you're learning how to construct, you're building things, you're assembling things, you're testing things. When you're coming up with experiments like our mentors have, it's from the ground up. They're fully designing it.
The partnership here with Mesa College and CMIL, SDSU, is a first for the district, and we're really excited to have these students have the opportunity to come and actually learn by doing. My marine science students always ask me how they can get experience doing research, but until now we didn't have the means to do that in the district. We're very appreciative of this partnership with SDSU and the CMIL, and it's certainly my hope that this partnership can continue far into the future to help train a new generation of marine scientists here in San Diego.
They work here for 1 8-hour day per week over the 10-week program. And the idea is to give them a sort of immersive experience working with those graduate students and understanding their projects.
We did a test run a couple weeks ago. That was a very fulfilling experience in my opinion, because we built these water samplers ourselves and then we went out there and tested them, and it worked, and some of it didn't work, but we had the full experience of, you know, trial and error, and it was awesome.
They work on all aspects of the projects, from the sort of day-to-day labor-intensive things like cleaning buckets and stuff, to doing data analysis, helping out with laboratory experiments, going out into the field. They get to understand how to work in a team setting and how often ecology is collaborative. Today we're at Fiesta Island, which is part of Mission Bay in San Diego, and this is where I have a research experiment running that's part of my dissertation.
I have a huge draw to the ocean. I love scuba diving, I love surfing, I love everything about it. So I decided that I maybe wanted to give marine biology a shot, but I wanted to try it out before I, you know, applied to grad school. So I applied to this program and got in for the summer. So I've been doing this for the past 8 weeks, and it just gives me a good idea of what I want to do, or potentially what I want to do with my career moving forward. I'm enjoying this. It's a lot of hard work though.